or like anyone in our family. Like it was me, you, and her family. And today, after I was like, "Hey, you want to fix these issues?" She says, she said she doesn't really care to fix any more issues. She says, "Fuck it, she doesn't give a fuck."
Tommy, that's not cute.
Friends or associates whatsoever. But the way she was going about the entire conversation, the entire time she was talking to me, she was essentially gaslighting, saying, "Yeah, it's your fault. It's this. You fucked up here." Basically going on to say that I was like a terrible, bad person that threatened to kill.